Welcome to No Longer Chungy.
Yay.
We're here. Gonna do some West of Lowland.
I have a popsicle that I'm opening because it's slow. Yeah. Okay, here we go. That lives there.
Gotta be sitting right here. Salivating over Alex's new computer.
So I may have done something by accident.
That's okay.
There was just that one thing.
I didn't tell you to fucking progress the game a bit.
You told me not to make any progress at all. And I tried, but this happened.
Well, let's get going.
Shit. I've already been there. I can go back and I can fight the clowns, but they're really stronger than the cows. Alright, I'm gonna go to Fort Alldead. Awesome. We're here. There's no flag. Yeah, don't say. Holy God, that's you.
Holy goddamn.
Yeah, this is a little intense.
We have to do something about this immediately.
Any ideas?
Well, only way I can think to get rid of all these things at once would be to poison them somehow.
That isn't very doctor-y.
What, you never heard of vaccination? Look, would you rather fight an army of skeletons all at once, or find a way to slip something into their food supply nice and quietly?
Okay, gross. That was really gross. Thanks. I'm out of needles. Now I'm not. Oiled rotten eggs and lard. Cured fish eyes. Dried rotten eggs. Smoked mold with capers. Roasted fish eyes in the water. Jellied fish eyes. I mean, some people eat fish eyes. I mean, it's gross, but some people do that. Lye-treated glands. Before I do that, I'm just gonna look everywhere. That's valid, right?
Sure.
Good thing I have something for that. I really hope I didn't fucking sell it, let me tell you. Interesting. I got a burn scroll. It seems to have been written by one of the necromancer's cultists. He and several others are reanimating the dead soldiers here on the theory that the best undead army would be a literal undead army. The hitch in the plan came when they raised the officers, who decided they weren't going to take orders from a bunch of weirdo civilians. The last entry suggests the author and his cohorts were planning on abandoning their station and reporting back to the Necromancer, with a capital N, but the entry ends abruptly in the middle of a sentence. Fascinating. The Grin and Skull skill. You know, fuck it. Can you search up what the Grinning Skull skill does? I don't have a fucking pepperoni mold. I want pepperoni mold, but not moldy, you know? Alright, kind of poison the water supply. I've done a lot in like one day. Do you think I should purposely go to sleep or what? I mean, I wish I had foraging too so I can get some pepper. But it said it might be dangerous. Alright. I forgot I named my horse Bigglesore. I'm like, what the fuck is that? And I realized. This is a stinky snake.
Wait, a great western turtle in space.
What the fuck? Gross. Fucking dying of fire. Literally. Goodbye, rest in pieces. So it just gives me fighting skill and nothing else, is not cursed or anything?
Nope.
Are you lying to me?
I am not lying.
That fucking bone!
Spooky damage, okay. I can do spooky damage now. You know what, actually? I'm gonna go to the store.
sell some shit. I've been collecting too much. When did I? Oh yeah, an apple pie. What does this do?
That increases your mysticality.
You know what? Fuck it, I'm selling it. You know, I was keeping the nasty stuff because I thought I'd get a bonus if I had all the nasty stuff, but like, you know, I don't care. I got rid of that. Interesting.
Ranch dressing.
I thought that said rancid actually, but I'm gonna fight you.
You're gonna kill it in one shot regardless. Come on, chainsaw. Don't kill it now.
Him dead.
Fucking who needs the bone saw?
Ooh, a gold tooth worm. Oh, I got a rancher's pistol, okay. You know, I'm gonna go to the desert house and wander from there. Maybe there's... this shit again. That's not where I wanted to be, fam. 10 to 13.
I
can get that new one silver plated though. And they can do more damage and shit. The only benefit was the one plus one moxie that, like,
I have 13.
Don't you
want to
get your tongue
silver
plated too, or did you already do that?
No, I didn't do that yet. You know, I could go back and do that, but no, I'm gonna wander a few times first. Dying of fire.
Rip.
It has wood too, it's flammable. Thanks. Wasted my last needle.
You know, I'm gonna be fucking disappointed if, we ever get a chance to buy the butt core from Shaggy Dog Cave.
I'm pretty sure that's not an option.
It better be an option. They traded their butt core to somebody.
Hey, have you considered dying? Cow's blood and some extra thick leather. Come on. Last one. Oh my god, a turd. You're cool. I love you. Why not? New word, lucky marigolds. I'm gonna give you some junk I don't need. Like these gold teeth. You know, I might keep that just in case. I'm a hoarder.
Yes, you are. I knew it as soon as I discovered you had a 4 terabyte hard drive in your computer.
Leave me alone.
Holding out on me?
Leave me alone. I didn't know. Let's wander from here, actually. It's one of those. Do you think I have enough stuff to go back to the professor?
Yeah,
that's what I said. Professor. One more wander. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Well, I guess I need to buy that pickaxe now.
Okay. I guess that's why there's so many of them. I didn't know that could be consumed.
I got Stardust. Where's my mouse? There it is. My booze, my potions, my combat items, my food, my quest items, broken leg pills. fuck. How come I haven't seen that in a hot minute? Books, miscellany. Well, I have heat resistance on this hat. Nah, I need those still, fuck. I need a fucking glass orb. Remember that thing?
Yeah.
I need a fucking glass orb. I really hope I haven't sold a quest item at all. The ring is not a quest item though, but I'm lazy. One more wander. I swear to God that something should be in here. I don't know why. Just bleh. No. Where's that at? Ah, you gotta be joking me. Whatever.
Dutch oven one.
Your boots, which are very tall, I have seen.
Yes, tall boots to having, so also tall am I.
That's cool, but they are uncomfortable seeming very.
I too having no sensation in my feet now, so this is fine.
I can't help it, so I'm gonna leave alone. I'm a goblin friend. Oh, worm? I got miner's pants and a gas mask. I have a feeling that this gas mask is important. It drops my stats by 3. Get rid of these if you're over 18 feet tall, because then you'd be way too small for you. Did you get the joke? Miner's pants?
Oh.
What kind of pants do I have on right now? Oh, so these are better. Word. I need to put the gas mask on. No. Awesome. Oh no! I don't know what kind of tobacco those miners are chewing, but it must be isotonic acid because the raspatoon has a hole in the bottom. The dark stains underneath it where the smith will come. Although oddly, that doesn't seem to be taken down and it's half full. I guess the miners plugged the hole with something. Expected. It's a spittoon, it's disgusting. You can actually see the steam pipe coming off of the tunnel. Such a spittoon. Aw, jeez, fine, okay. Crouch down and take a careful look at the filthy shooting. The inside is black with a year's worth of stains. The depth broth inside has a rainbow sheen like a parking lot oil spill. And occasionally a little bubble pops up on the surface. You can actually feel a slight warm radiating off of it from whatever dire chemical reaction is taking place in it. You realize you're holding your breath, not deliberately, but from the body, the human body's natural instinct for self-preservation.
Inhale.
Imagine someone made a big pot of chili con carne and left it under the porch. Three rats crawled into the pot with half the chili and then died. A week later, a family of cockroaches take up residence on the grilling grill. The cockroaches smoke thick black cigars which would be like with tons of grain. That's what it smells like. I'm gonna search it. Fortunately for you, the rainbow colored film on the surface of the liquid coats your hand as you plunge into the toxic sea, keeping it from being immediately dissolved down to the bones. The smell intensifies and your stomach prepares to hose the poisons off of your arm with a high pass for a shrink of vomit. Your fingers touch something at the bottom, so you better pull out fast while you still have something to pull with. You pull the world's most disgusting pair of pants out of the spittoon and jump back as the hole at the spittoon bot now unplugged begins to leak steaming filth. Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of the worst object I've ever been paid to think about, nearly defeating a leather bondage harness made from the skin of a cow. Clown. Oof. Oh my lord. Oh jeez.
I love that this is a recurring joke. Oh, they're better than your pants.
Fuck yeah. fuck yeah. I got the 10 speed, buddy, baby, baby, buddy, baby, 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 bud. Sex count. Okay. I think this is called the drink. Hey, you know, I don't like that. Hey, buddy, are you okay?
Blah, 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 blah.
Uh-huh. Look at all this meat. Ooh, tasty. 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 I guess I'm going down. I got an Effluvius Emerald. My quest. I think I got everything that we got. I don't remember what he wanted. All I know is I'm going back to him, and if he tells me to go get something, then whatever. Open this up. Thanks for the locks.
Locks.jpg.
Are we making a lost joke? Do you know anything about ley lines?
I don't hold much with that mystical mumbo jumbo. It's very unscientific. But it does come up in my research from time to time, so I can give you a basic overview.
Alright, well, now I have outbox in level 3 and a ley line diagram. Should I use it or should I wait?
I mean, it's simple enough to be used by a layman.
Ooh, I got something that cures poison. Cool. Diagram is surprisingly comprehensible. You stick it in your necromancer with your worm. So, where do I find my quests? Well, okay. Ah, I need to fabricate the key, I think, but I need more scrap for that. So that means I have to explore more. Cool. Ah, yes, some skeletons, Robbie. Skeleton. I guess you missed me.
Can I get a kiss?
I prefer not to. Die, ugly. My bean golem's gonna level up soon. I didn't even use him that battle.
Or a tumble skull.
Dang, son. Lost touch of in mind. Weirds me out. Are you gonna Google it? There's gotta be something more down here. Oh, worm. Almost enough scrap. Wanna see if I have a keystone, can I go back there and open up that wall thing or not? Cause like why would he point out to me? You know, I should have read what he said, but I'm stupid. I thought it was another fetch quest. If this doesn't work, then whatever. This place is creepy. My favorite thing is when I ride around on my lantern.
So there's no way specifically to track quests, but if you talk to whoever your partner is, they'll help you.
Oh, I don't know where she is right now, so.
She's usually at the entrance to whatever overall area it is.
I'm gonna summon my bean and my bean shield. I'm gonna slap it. Yeah, kill it with fire, dude. do that for every one of these. And I still haven't ended my turn yet. DM's hate me. Fuck. Stupid fucker.
Not even having enough matches.
Woo!
man.
That's a lot of smelling salts.
I'm getting so high right now. I'm so fucking high.
Oof.
This motherfucker. Myself or nah? You know what, nah, I'll go one more. I'll kill myself, probably.
You should be able to kill one of these hexagonal ones next turn, either way. You can kill them both.
You mean hexagonal? It's hexagonal. You leave me alone! You know what, I have to heal myself right now. This motherfucker. This motherfucker. Hope he likes to be hit by bones afterwards.
I hope he likes thighs.
Why is my pistol shit?
The pistol won't do more damage than the bow.
Not me. You keep calm. This battle sucks. This battle is ass. That one next. Yep, told you.
And you're gonna have to heal Kitty this turn, I think.
Yeah.
I think you can probably just be different. Yeah, I guess you can probably just be that way.
I'm valid. I better get fucked on the next. That's all I'm saying. That would do less damage.
That one was weaker.
Right. I'm gonna slap this one with nuts. Oh, he'll get his. That one's dead. Oh, he's about to.
Don't worry.
He's dead. It would was not sustainable anymore. That's right, bitch. That's right. That's fucking tough. That's tough.
Hey, you got the keystone.
Unfortunately, I can't go in the door.
But you gotta put the keystone in. What you just got.
I had a keystone, but okay.
You just got one from that battle.
Well, I got something. Okay. Decrease my mysticality by 5. I wanna go in. I wanna go. Maybe if I try different buttons, or maybe it's just a. Yeah, it's just like that. All right. I'm outie. I mean, I could get another keystone, but like, I'm not going through that again.
Oh my goodness.
I'm tired.
That's
hey,
fine.
Hey, can I get another
Yeah, I can get you a popsicle.
Popsicle?
But I can't read if I'm getting you a popsicle, so.
I don't care. Give me some needles, slut. Or, you know, I could get this, I guess.
At least you'll know some safe cracking, though.
Right?
Dang it.
That means I can go back to some safes that I weren't able to crack before. Too bad I don't remember where the fuck they were. Do you remember where they were?
Nope.
Oh.
Talk to your partner.
This one is more fancy. It dies all the same. Really, my dude? Oh. No, I did not mean to go here.
Well, talk to your partner. She'll tell you what to do.
Thank you. to the professor.
Unless you want to go to the pickle factory, I'd say it's time to go to the professor.
Awesome! Now I can go back to that one place. He also said I might poke around Dirtwater for anybody that can help. But, you know, this place. I ate that really quick. Awesome, I got a chemical bullet.
I still hate that this place is called the Lost Dutch Oven Mine.
Why?
Because the words Dutch Oven don't bring back the good memories for me.
What do you mean?
Do you not know what a Dutch oven is?
Is it something sexual?
It depends on what you're into, I guess? Dutch oven is basically when you have a couple and you both sleep under the same blanket and you make it warm by farting in the blanket.
Why do you exist? I'm gonna need more scrap, so... so much. Now, at least that means the shoe thing is gonna slap my knee. But my knee can slap back. It sounds dirty. You know, the audio is kind of loud in this game. I wonder if it's been drowning me out.
I don't think so.
I can hear myself sleeping now.
Really? I just thought you
I have 5 scrap and 5 more for another battery for that one thing next to the door.
And another keystone. Good damage.
black cherry. I hate you. No, we don't. That's ridiculous. I'm rescinding that rule. My wary skill is level 2.
I lied, we're having black cherry, because we have like 7 pouches of black cherry.
I love it when I get my way. Awesome, I can go back now. And go to Professor.
What? Stole that battery?
No, I need to go to the Professor to get the battery.
You already made the battery.
No, I needed 2 batteries in the first place.
Oh. Well, I guess that's how a deal is.
Put an obscene amount of sugar in there.
I put the correct amount of sugar in there.
But it's a lot. At this point, we might as well just get like a huge thing of sugar instead of the tiny ones we've been getting.
Yeah, with how much Kool-Aid we got. Fucking make me some Kool-Aid, you bitch!
Calm down. God damn.
I'm thirsty. That's why I'm making the Kool-Aid. Don't put anything into the fridge.
Alright, so I'm gonna need something to replace this now. I'm guessing I need some scrap metal for this. Which means I have to fight some more guys.
That was a long side quest, man.
It's basically like a side story quest at this point. There's 3 stories. This one's a square. Yeah, I did. Is it ready already?
Yeah.
Some freezy cold. Okay, if this does not work, then I have no fucking clue, my dude. Maybe I should push it again.
You push it, never.
Actually, wait, no. No, fuck it, I'm going to silver player.
Finally gonna get your tongue silver plated?
I'll try at least. I can't plate the turnip stuff, but I can plate my tongue. You know, I got a silver tongue.
I'm really wondering what you're gonna do with a silver turnip.
I don't know, Star. I don't know.
What I do know
got some 3 Moxie, that's what it is.
Is that you've been watching our favorite show, No Longer Normal. Like, subscribe, hit the bell. You know the drill by now. We'll see you next time for more West of Lothian.